Resident Evil.
Already got the G-Virus, we can't trust them. We need a plan B.
Thank you.
What have we here? Shortcut! Come on!
Hi there.
Here's another! Suppressive fire on that grenade launcher! Back off! Kill them! There! I'm hurt!
Damn bitch! There he is.
Ragnarok.
There he is.
Thank you.
Spec Ops are moving in on your position. They're here to evacuate those survivors. Don't let them interfere.
Where's the little girl?
Claire! Take Sherry! Get out of here!
Leon, no!
Bring that Birkin girl over here or we'll take our time with this cop!
Go!
Don't hurt him! All right, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
Where's the little girl?
Claire! Take Sherry! Get out of here!
Leon, no!
Bring that Birkin girl over here or we'll take our time with this cop!
Go!
Don't hurt him! All right, we're coming!
Hurry it up!
Why are you doing this? For Umbrella? Money? What's in it for you, huh?
If we finish this mission, we're as good. Umbrella doesn't need us anymore. Targets have been apprehended.
Eliminate them and bring us the girl.
We can do that. But first, we need to renegotiate our deal.
What are you talking about?
You left us for dead fighting your BOWs. We want triple the original amount and an evac chopper sent to our location immediately.
You must be out of your mind. We're not negotiating with you. Finish your mission.
Finish it yourself. Consider our contract with Umbrella. Terminated.
Then you can die along with Raccoon City.
We'll take our chances.
Why didn't you kill us?
You aren't the leverage we thought you were. Umbrella's turned on us already. It's time we stab them in the back.
What about Sherry?
Keep her. We've got other plans. Once we get out of this city, we're gonna gut Umbrella from the inside out.